MicroPulse LiDAR, MPL for short, is a powerful yet compact and affordable LiDAR system designed to make world-class measurements of clouds and aerosol structure. Pioneering atmospheric scientists have taken MPL from pole to pole and everywhere in between to gather atmospheric data on the spot. MPL sends laser pulses into the atmosphere and detects the light scattered back. The intensity of detected light and the time the light takes to return are processed to deliver a profile of the atmosphere. MPL determines cloud height, extent, and structure with extreme accuracy. Cloud height and multiple cloud layers can be detected from the ground to the upper troposphere. With two detection channels to measure different polarizations of the backscattered signal, MPL can determine whether clouds contain liquid, ice, or both. MPL depolarization data also helps determine particle type, for example, distinguishing volcanic ash from water clouds, or dust versus water clouds. Detecting dust and volcanic ash is extremely helpful to determine origin, transportation, and potential impacts on climate, weather, and human health. MPL can also provide a quantitative determination of the opacity of an emission plume remotely, day or night. Since aerosols accumulate in the planetary boundary layer, the layer of the atmosphere closest to the Earth's surface, MPL is also ideal for monitoring its daily rise and fall. The planetary boundary layer is the mixing bowl for greenhouse gases, and the size of this bowl is essential to calculate emission inventories for climate change and air quality. Using precise measurements, MPL can improve our understanding of pollution level and air quality for environmental monitoring and enforcement.